It's time for What's Up Now Comedy Spotlight. I'm Julie Kidd, host and producer of The Funniest Housewives, and right now we are bringing to the stage our trailer trash housewife, Vicky Barbalak.
Woo! So we're up at the Rava Winery, beautiful, and we do a show, and the next morning, I'm so jealous, and so the next morning we're still drinking some champagne and stuff, and this driver is taking us home, and we're driving through San Luis Obispo. And I'm like, look up, and I see California Men's Colony. Yeah. Yes. And I'm thinking, man, that is the biggest gay man's resort I have ever seen in my life. It goes on forever. And then I sober enough to realize it's a prison. It's a prison with a really stupid fufu name. The California Men's Colony, right? I said to my girlfriend, you guys want to go in for a kanji? And, or anything. So we go inside and I said to the guard, we'd like to have a conjugal visit. And he goes, well, who do you know? And we're like, nobody. And he goes, well, that's going to be a problem. And I'm not political or anything. I think so one reason we need a woman president, okay? I don't care which party she comes from. I think the first executive order a woman president would do is she just make it legal, right? Then we just drive up to prison. Have a conjugal visit and be on our way, okay? There could be some kind of catalog with the mug shots. Penitentiary app. Right? Like Pender, you know? Too many fish, too many felons, you know? I mean, not forever. Swipe right, oh, this guy's only got 2 months. Let's make that happen, man. Let's go now.
There really are so many dating apps. It is so confusing. I thought 23andMe was a dating app.